applies, ne? Once
Yes.
you see ama brackets, you should just check if can I apply the zero factor law first. That's the first thing that you should do. Check if you can apply the zero factor law. What do you think? We have a zero one side. Can you see the attention?
Yes.
And then, is there a multiplication in between these two things?
Yes.
So we can apply the zero factor law. If we apply the zero factor law, we're going to tell them which we have x all over 2, which is 0, or x minus 5, which is going to be 0. What should I do
X
from
minus
here then?
the after.
What should I do from here? I want to get x with this one. What will you do if it's you? So we can cross multiply and we can multiply by 2 this side and then multiply by 2 this side. It says which x is going to be equaling to 0 multiplied by any number, it's 0. Né? And then if you take this one to this other side, it says which x is going to be equaling to what, to 5. Né? And then from there onwards, we're going to represent this here. If we represent this here, we're going to have something like this. We're going to have 0 and then 5. And then from the onwards, we're going to multiply this one, multiply by this one, so that we can check the value of A. We want to check if the value of A is positive or negative. But here you have a positive multiplied by a positive. A positive multiplied by a positive, it says which A is also going to be what, to be positive, meaning which you are going to have a smiley face. Then you are going to represent this thing here graphically. Now, let's move on to inequalities then. Let's look at this then. If you look at this, this is what we have. You can solve for x. Once you see an equal sign, you don't have to represent it graphically. If you see an equal sign, you don't have to represent it graphically.